Good morning, Rosemary. Thanks for jumping on here. I know it's nice to have an office visit, but I wanted to get these results back to you as quickly as possible. So I love this telemedicine Zoom thing here. It's not good news. The results came back. They are conclusive. It is not what you are going to want to hear. I know, as we discussed, you were hopeful that there was a 13 to 15 pound tumor somewhere in your body that could be removed, but it's not there. There's nothing to remove. It looks like you have just gained weight from eating, and that means, and this never gets easy as a doctor, you need to work out. Get a second opinion. But that's what I think you're gonna need to do. You're gonna need to work out. I'm so sorry. I'll let you go to process this now. Okay.